Euler diagrams offer a very natural way to depict overlapping sets as overlapping regions in the plane. However, the complexity of the diagram increases rapidly with an increasing number of sets. This is because the number of possible overlaps grows exponentially with the number of sets, which exceeds the topological constraints of these diagrams. Radial sets is a new visualization technique for overlapping sets. It avoids the topological constraints by using separate visual items for the sets and for the overlaps. The sets are depicted as non-overlapping regions with radial arrangement. The overlaps are depicted as links between these regions. A thick link indicates a large overlap between the respective sets. Overlaps between three or more sets can also be depicted as links of higher order. The elements in each set are divided into groups according to their degrees. The outermost groups contain elements exclusive to the respective sets. The second group in each set contains the elements in this set that exist in one other set too. The innermost groups contain elements that are shared between as many sets as possible. The size of a group is proportional to the number of elements in it. Therefore, even if the elements are not depicted individually, their distribution in each set by degree remains visible. This makes radial sets highly scalable in the number of elements. Even for large sets defined over tens of thousands of elements, radial sets gives an overview of how many elements are unique in each set and how many elements are shared with one, two, or more other sets. This quickly reveals which sets tend to have more exclusive elements and which sets tend to share elements with one or more other sets. Moreover, the histogram bars can be colored according to an attribute of the elements they represent. This reveals how this attribute correlates with the set memberships. Likewise, the links can also be colored by an attribute of the overlaps they represent. For example, we can easily find out which overlaps represent a higher disproportionality. The elements aggregated in the bars or in the links can be explored in detail using interaction. An overview plus detail interface shows details about the selected elements in a tabular list. The attributes of these elements can be analyzed further in additional views. Also, radial sets highlight the portions these elements represent in the sets and in the overlaps. This reveals the overlaps in which the selected elements are overrepresented. Clicking on an overlap selects the elements in it. Likewise, all subsets of elements in the interface can be selected and combined using interaction. Clicking on a set in the sets bar chart selects its elements and highlights its overlaps with the other sets. Elements having a specific set membership degree can be selected from the degree bar chart. Radial sets allow selecting the elements in a specific set by their degrees. Using keyboard modifiers, multiple subsets can be combined to refine the selection. Besides intersection, these modifiers allow defining other set operations such as set subtraction. The selected elements can be explored in detail in the selection list, with arrows depicting their set memberships on demand. Likewise, the overlap analysis view allows examining the overlaps in detail and exploring the sets involved in each of them. Radial sets can depict about 30 to 40 sets with sufficient resolution, revealing how they overlap and how the elements are distributed in them. This limit is significantly higher than the severe limit of Euler diagrams. Also, the rich set of interactions and visual representations in radial sets enable performing advanced analysis tasks on large overlapping sets, defined over hundreds of thousands of elements. Thank you for watching our video. For online demos, visit www.radialsets.org.